Hey, this is Dave with Quad City Safety. Question that we get asked a lot is waterproof gloves. And, you know, waterproof gloves gets into a couple of different things. Is the glove inherently waterproof, or how do we get there? So as you can kind of see, I've got a couple different kind of gloves here. And obviously this guy right here, as we can see, has no coating on it. So therefore it's not inherently waterproof. However, we slide it on there and we kind of check that box as now we have that barrier. There's a lot of gloves out there, especially in winter gloves that kind of have a Gore-Tex lining or whatever that also can be defined as waterproof. There's a new series of G-Tex from PIP out there that again are waterproof. And what we're kind of looking for is when we kind of look at the back of the hand, as you can see that there's not the coating there. And when we look at this one, there is a coating, but not all coatings are equal. So there will be some fully coated gloves. So when we talk about fully coated versus this is not a fully coated. So as we can see, again, that polymer's all the way through there. That to get to that waterproof, first we need to see that is that polymer actually waterproof, meaning it's not microporous, or a lot of times you will see a double dip. So this one creates the barrier. This one is an added textured one for grip. So again, when we're looking for waterproof gloves, we need to think about, is it a barrier? Is it something that we're putting together that we created a waterproof? Then we get into the fact that we have waterproof gloves in different formats. For instance, general purpose. This one actually has cut resistance, another general purpose. But at the end of the day, the final thing that I think is often missed is people say water or liquid proof. And it's very important to make sure that we're thinking through what that actually means. Is there any chemicals that can be in the water? Because often that's overlooked in that the permeation and degradation of each one of these gloves is different as it relates to different compounds. So if those are questions that you'd like us to help you with, don't hesitate to reach out to us at quadcitysafety.com.